During the day, they are humble migrant workers bowing and nodding, but as night falls, they transform, engaging in lively conversation with the trillionaire CEOs. Only their daughter remains unaware of her identity as the world's richest heiress. It's all part of a test for him. Turns out, the girl was swapped at birth and had only returned to the Lin family a few days ago. The rule in the Lin family is self-reliance, so no one knows their true identities.
好吃的盒饭，美成一绝，物美价廉，快来，还可以看帅哥。
大哥，你把衣服脱了呗。
大哥，
我就不脱了。
脱，
让
他脱，让他脱，
脱，
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 脱，脱，脱，
脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
脱，脱，脱，脱，脱，
哟，这大名鼎鼎的林总居然在这里偷衣卖肉。
这位先生，来份盒饭不？
为什么我对这个女孩有种很熟悉的感觉？我找她。
季总怎么会来这种地方吃饭？难道是尝惯了山珍海味，所以来换换口味？
我也没有想到。
先生，您的盒饭好了。
谢谢。
哟，这不是林雨欣吗？怎么在这里卖盒饭？
这个就是你给我说的沈家这假千金、嗯、
可不是吗？这偷来的抢来的富贵呀、啊、迟早是要还的。你看他现在不就在这卖盒饭吗？
沈家假千金，难道之前救我的人不是沈可能，是他？